Yeah, I don't ignite Doom Royalty anymore, I think. I hope I have improved. What a better drunk stream, Meteos or Peanut? I'm gonna give it to Meteos. That was some excellent brand gameplay.
Seconds until minions spawn.
Thank you, Static X Death. I didn't play Zelda. Oh, I got my Switch like 2 days ago, actually. But I haven't played. Actually, I got it yesterday. But I haven't unpacked it yet. I bought the freaking colored version, then they sent me the gray one. I'm too lazy to send it back, so I'm just gonna keep the gray one. It's whatever. It's like playing as Faker and laning throughout the game. You always learn something. That's for sure. I haven't played against them in quite a while, so. He plays very aggressive in lane, sometimes even just straight up disrespectful of the jungler. But he knows the lane really well, and he outplays pretty much everyone 1v1. Surge is extremely good for that trade. Even though it would have done more damage with Thunderlords, he was able to do nothing in return to me because of Surge there. Stand in the middle of the lane so Ragnar can't jump on me. Oh, yep. Thank God. Thank you, Tripstrokes and Daycracks. We're subscribing. He didn't flash, so he has flash advantage on me now, but I'm stronger, obviously. I think this guy counterpicked himself. Calling on the moon or something.
An ally has been slain.
I would like to buy some early tab eyes. They're gonna help me catch up to Zed a lot. Yeah, I've never actually played a Zelda game in my life, but it's called Breath of the Wild. Everyone says it's so good, so pretty excited to try it. This minion block is ridiculous. Ugh. Ugh. Hey, buddy. Quick on the trigger there. Turn back to land fast. I want to roam, but it seems kind of difficult for me to roam anywhere. Zed's also playing really, really passive. Fun time is playing League of Legends against Ringer. Zed did about 200 damage to me, and Ringer did about 900 damage. Thank you. warded for sure. Otherwise Zed wouldn't leave his minion wave randomly. He's trying to save his teammates. It's kind of difficult for me to abuse Zed any further. Only thing I can really do is roam. He's so tanky too. With just Havas. This game is not looking good. Terragus is spamming Shaco. Yeah, Shaco hasn't really been doing anything this game. That is true. Definitely have wards. It's impossible for me to roam top. There it is. I thought about checking this wish, but I wanted to see if he backed off again, and he did. I got the ward now, at least. It is impossible to kill Shen. Don't really know what to do. This bottom lane's getting smashed. I cannot roam top. Can't kill the Zed anymore. Seems like a pretty rough position in the game. Ugh, minion block. Potentially no. Maybe he's just playing aggressive because Rengar's here. Yep. Seems that was right. Can't win this game all by myself, unfortunately. Pretty sure this is not a good matchup for Echo 2 versus Ashen. There's no point in me trying to abuse the Zed in lane because I can get ganked by Rengar anytime as well. And he's just so insanely fed. And Zed can always just farm a Q and stuff. I'm not really gonna be able to kill him. Ah, my team is just inting! What'd I do? Sad stuff. could be what we needed. You've got to be kidding me. Is Ringar really gonna get away, dude? Holy hell. I guess so. I'm gonna go steal your farm, bro. I'm gonna carry this game. I'm gonna have to take some of your farm, young lad. I'm gonna call it a swap. I think it's actually good for me to lane against Shen too. He bought Spirit Visage, so. Still not sure if I beat him, but it's worth a try. That's gonna be an interesting game. Oh, I can't even do damage to Shen. Take the shower! Oh, I could have actually killed him there. Oh, I guess I can't really kill Shen either. Chase me so far. That was just not a good fight, man. This Rengar is so strong. He's so strong. It's gonna be a rough one to carry, but I'll give it my best. Shen Rengar is a deadly combo, especially when Rengar is so fed. Whoa. I can't even move on this guy, man. He's a jungler. Get me out of this lane. No. My teammates are dying left and right. I'm gonna look for Twitch. He's for sure the easiest one for me to kill. So about Kog'Maw? Sometimes Kog'Maw seems really strong, and sometimes he just seems really weak, but seems like a high damage carry that's easy to kill. But if you don't kill him, he's gonna kill your whole team. Oh. almost got hooked. We have all melee champions sieging. That is not ideal. Run! 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 Oh! No, he's dead. Too easy. What the? I was trying to kill him without using my ult, but in the end I had to use it. That's good by Shaco though. I think Rengar's coming here. We need to freaking run as soon as we get this tower. Run! Rengar! Oh, I think Rengar went dragon actually. I'm gonna be looking for Twitch most team fights. Kill Shen. That is one thing that I do know. Oh, the Shen ult to save his life. Damn. That massive shield. Thought I could kill him, but I just need to disengage as soon as he flashes away. Whew. Those Shen ulties too clean. That's some pretty good plays using Surge this game. It was pretty important in me getting so many kills. Man, their team combo is so good with Shen. They have so many champions that synergize with Shen. Twitch has synergy with Shen, Rengar, Zed. All these are champions that have good synergy with Shen. Crikey. top of the morning, mate. I don't even know what he's saying. I don't even know what cracky means. Dude, stop. Oh, it's an English thing. Shit. I don't do damage to Shad. Don't wanna fight you anymore. They have Shen ult, so I can't even assassinate the Twitch. Someone bait out Shen ult, then I can get ult after. I think that's the best thing. Like, Echo's so much weaker than me. If Echo just goes in, he baits out the Shen ult, then I'll go in when the shield's done. No, no, no! Oh. That is indeed the Shen ulti. Take damage, god damn it. It is last whisper time. Oh wait, I need more money. Do I vape? No. I think I would like vaping, but vaping is so bad for you, so I'll just never try. Because if I don't know whether I like it or not, then I'll never do it. I think that is significantly better. Ah, shit. Crikey. Oh boy. Oh! What the fuck? I can't move! Why can't I move? Oh, Bola? Oh, I got bullet? No. No.
Your turret has been destroyed.
I was wondering why I was just stuck the entire time, but it was the ring Arbola got me. That sucks. I guess now I know they don't have exhaust for a little while. Oh. No! is up soon. I'm not gonna kill that. Which one should I get? I think World of Mender is usually better. Let's fight this Baron. Oh no 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 no. Holy. That is it, boys. That is game. Obrey, thank you for the 6 months. JoJo Saint. And Tisser player is trying to get back into it and basically playing like bronze after a long break. Have bad map awareness. It's a 6 time, dude. It happens to me too. If I don't play for a long time, then I just make a lot of bad decisions. And I just watch my replays. And I think about every single bad decision and what decision that I should have made in hindsight. And then over time, when you play tons and tons of games, you'll eventually start just making better decisions. That's not, there's no trick. It just takes time. You can't take a break from something and come back and expect to be just as good. Life don't work like that.